Good evening, everyone. The topic that I have today is self-belief. Now, let me start off by telling you a small thing about this whole concept of self-belief. If you look at a bird, it sits on various branches of different trees. But what happens? Does it ever bother and worry about how strong the branch is? What will happen if the branch breaks? It doesn't worry. You know why? Because it believes in its own ability to fly. It believes in its wings. That's the reality. But what do we humans do? We just think about situations, circumstances, kaise hoga, kya hoga, sometimes forgetting about our own belief that we have the strength. So my friends, please understand that self-belief is one of the most important things. Well, there's always a definition. But my definition is very simple. You just believe yourself irrespective of what the world thinks of you. As simple as that. You have to just believe yourself. And I have to believe this. Right. So if you believe in yourself, thank you. So if you believe in yourself, you're more likely to set higher goals for yourself. And please, if there's any kind of a setback in life, you'll be far more resilient and you'll be able to deal with that. And the chances of your success will be much higher. You need to love yourself. Please understand this thing. You know what? In order to succeed, you must first believe in yourself. You must love yourself. You must have confidence in your own self. And this is something that we don't do. We all want to be successful. But what is the essential ingredients? Hard work, smart work, very, very important. But first, believe yourself. I'm just reiterating this because this is something which is very important and we often miss it. I was thinking of telling my own story, you know, with regard to self-belief because I was going through certain phases in my life. But I read this story and I thought, let me change it and let me tell you something else which I think is a true story, true testimony of this one. You all have seen this man. Let me tell you this interesting story which I think is a real epitome of this self-belief concept. This man, many years back, he had a wife, he used to love her, he used to stay in a remote village of Bihar. Wife unfortunately had some medical issues and she had to be taken to doctor in the hospital. Well, the problem was that the village where he was living, there was no medical facility, so they have to go to the other village. And there was a big mountain between these two villages. So, crow distance wise, it was just about 7 kilometers, but you'd actually have to go all the way around the mountain, which would have taken hours. 76 kilometers was not easy. And then again, there was no transportation. Unfortunately, the wife dies, and this man thinks that he has to do something about it. He goes to the villagers and says that, why don't we have a passage created? Why don't we do something about it? The villagers thought he thought, father, we have itne bade mountain ko ek kaise chote. So people said, no, nothing to it. But this man had resolved. He said that I will do it. With his bare hands and just some crowbar and a few other things, he started digging. People started ignoring him. People started thinking, is this man is gone crazy? And that's how the time went by. One day, you know, a man came to him and said, Baba, why are you doing this? नहीं होगा इतने सालों से कर रहे हो क्या होगा आपको कुछ नहीं होगा एंड यू ऑल नो राजबड़ी सेड ही सेड सच अ ब्यूटीफुल लाइन ही सेड यू नो व्हाट बेटा जिस दिन मैं अपने ऊपर विश्वास छोड़ दूंगा उस दिन मैं रुक जाऊंगा लेकिन जब तक ये विश्वास मेरे अंदर है सेल्फ बिलीफ है मैं इसको करता रहूंगा वेदर को मुझ पर विश्वास करे या ना करे मुझे अपने पर विश्वास है Many years passed by, 2 years, 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, 20 years, 22, 23 long years. This man went on going. And this is what he managed to achieve at the end of 22nd year. Look at this car which is there, right? Now it's become a road. Look at the size of the mountain. He did all bare-handed, single-handedly, when no one was willing to believe him and do it. So, हम लोग क्या सोचते हैं हम लोग अपनी लाइफ में छोटी प्रॉब्लम से घबरा जाते हैं कि सेल्फ बिलीफ पे डाउट हो जाता है कैसे करेंगे क्या करेंगे अगली बार डाउट हो do what one person's belief can make things happen. Hope, yeah, this is very interesting. You know, hope is very important in life. Mere karan arjun aayenge. Karan arjun kya kuch aata hoga baat nahi, lekin wo aayenge zarur. Seriously, positive information, all is well. Ye sab kuch theek ho jayega. Kaise theek hoga kuch pata nahi, lekin sab theek ho jayega. These are powerful things. Ek kahawat hai, ek storyline thi, ki agar aapne paisa khoya, to aapne kuch nahi khoya. अगर ना आपने सेहत हुई तो आपने कुछ खोया, लेकिन अगर ना आपने उम्मीद खो दी तो आपने सब कुछ खो दिया. Remember, this art is just before dawn. And by the way, picture को मैंने ली थी पिक्चर. Now, क्या करना चाहिए? How we get that self belief back? सबसे पहले think about your past achievements, right? Go to the cabinet drawer, get those medals, certificates out. Look at those trophies, जो कि आपने जीती है. You competed, you won it, right? Raja, look at your employment letter. When thousands of people have applied for that job, you got that job. Look at the medical college, engineering college, and MBA certificate. When lakhs of students were applying for that seat, you managed to do it. You got that seat. So, अपने पर कभी doubt हो, figure out those things and see for yourself. Talk to people who love you, who believe you. बहुत अच्छे लोग होते हैं, managers होते हैं. Speak to them. They give you confidence. Do something that you know you makes you feel happy. We often ignore that part of it also. Do something that makes you feel happy. Learn a musical instrument, right? कभी कभी शांति से बैठ के फिर सोचिए कि what can I do to make my life better? How can I change things? And I tell you, some of these things which I am saying is something, these pictures are there, but they all are something which I have done in my life. I have gone through some of the phases, and these are the things which I did, which helped me out to get that belief back in my own ability and self. A very important thing is, ignore negativity around. Negative log bahut karenge, but you have to remain positive and yourself, you know, be in charge of. These are 4 or 5 things which you have to do it. To get yourself out of that space. How many of you have seen this movie? All seen all parts? You know, the best part about this movie is about bouncing back, the ability to bounce back. People, you talk about losses that you had, you bounce back. Raj, you have talked about your story where you have bounced back. Right? This is all about never giving up and then self-belief. Because if you do not have self-belief, then I'm sorry, you are not living your life. And we all have to live that because we just have one life. You know, you have to believe in yourself because sometimes, you know, you will surprise yourself with the kind of energy and, you know, things that you have. You're much more stronger than who you think you are. But the problem is you're not thinking about it. You have to start thinking on that and you will be surprising yourself. You're much more stronger. Look at this thing very carefully. We all are ordinary people. We all are Clark Kent. Okay? But if we start believing ourselves, we start looking deep inside us, there's, you know, so much of strength which is there, which makes us a super powerful Superman. We all have Superman inside us. It's just that we have to believe ourselves, believe in our abilities. The choice is yours, gentlemen and ladies. It's up to you whether you want to remain Clark Kent for the rest of your life, or you actually want to be Superman. The power is within you. It's all of your belief. This is one of my favorite ones. It's a perception of who I am is the way you will behave. So, if you think that you're going to be successful and you will have to act like that, you will act like that. If you think you're a failure, trust me, you will act like a failure. Another Tata said that there are so many beautiful things that God has created. One of the most beautiful creation of God is you. So, you have to believe in that creation. Right? Start believing in yourself. And I'm going to leave with this new one interesting thought during Mahabharata. When Arjun was in doubt, he didn't believe himself, and Krishna said to him that basically I can only guide, but it's you who have to have belief from within, and only then you will be able to succeed and go with it. So, my dear friends, all of you are successful people.